Boy, what a zoo it's been here so far today. Man, there's been rush jobs and everything else. I was supposed to get my saddlebags from Washington today. I paid big bucks to get them done, delivered in 3 days. And as of the end of today, it'll be 8 full days that they didn't get here. So I took the saddlebags off the Suzuki and made mounts for the Super Tenere. They're not pretty, but they're gonna do the job, I hope. They're unpainted and everything else, so parts are touching and rubbing, and well, we'll just have to see how they go. But anyways, it is about, what time is it here now? It's 10 to 6 Alberta time, and I was supposed to meet Big Dave at 3 o'clock at the McDonald's COP, but that never happened. So I'm almost all packed up here, and just have to stop for gas on the way out, and I guess I'll stop for gas in Canmore again, and then off to the campground. Hopefully I get there before dark, but it'll be definitely in full animal hours all the way there. It's too bad. All right.
So we just saw a good-sized brown bear in the middle of the road down here. So we all stopped and tried to take pictures before it took off, but it can't get too close to these things, and they're gone. It's pretty easy to spook them. But this was a big one. Kilometers of this stuff? I don't think so.
So 1,650 meters.